All right, guys, we're back again. First of all, I just want to say thank you and big up everybody who's subscribing and liking the videos. That means a lot to us, and it goes a long way to build the channel, you know. Also, I want to big up Liverpool for that great win over Napoli today, the 1-0 win. Hey, what can I say? Like, it should have been like 5 or 6. Mane could have had 4 goals by himself. You know what I mean? And Salah missed a couple, right? But, you know, we won, so that's the important thing. But yeah. So big up Liverpool. I love that team. So I'm representing today. And I also got the LDN hat that I found out. Like, I went through one of my boxes. I found this out, so I thought I'd just wear this. Maybe you guys know about these ones too. I got this about 6 years ago when I was last in London. So anyways, so today we're going to get into... We were told to do some female rappers, so we're gonna do Steph London today, and also maybe check out like Lady Lashur, I think it is. So we're gonna be reacting to Steph London, Uchi Wally. So we're gonna get right into this right now.
Position like a dime, boom, flick on a dick, make him come quick. I be getting money if
flip
you
on
mind,
a dick,
you
make
a
him come quick.
Volley on my wrist, walking lick, diamonds twerk quick. When I do a show, got the crowd moving mosh pits. Bitch, I'm in the 6. I ain't never.
She got the crowd moving mosh pits. Like mad mosh pits in the crowd? Oh shit.
Twerk quick. When I do a show, got the crowd moving mosh pits. Bitch, I'm in the 6. I ain't never fucked for a future or a come up, even though my pussy lit. Front cover shit, and I ain't got a run from the pigs, I'm legit.
She's pretty, right?
She's hot.
She's really pretty. She's a bit of a bigger girl, but she's fucking pretty. She's really cute.
The hood, I'm taking pics for a pitch. Looking like a star in my car, got the keys to the Benz. You a tree, I'm a 10. Yeah, dad. Fucking with my Marge, that's 16 shots to your head. Leave you laying like the IKEA bed. Big body, big titty, and big P.
Big body, big brains, titty.
Yards, and a company. Own my own masters, no stopping me. 1 million at the deal, I'm a real G. Said it must be the money, kind ain't your dick. Stacking money like a real dun, and I'm pissed. Put your mule where your mouth is and stop chat shit. Made a milli off the deal, said it twice, card don't give a shit. I remember when I used to buy the cocoa. Paranoia had me looking through the window. Kept the food in my yard, not the bando. Nigga, that was dumb, but I was just got that regular swag. She only gon' fuck for a fee. She only gon' run up your tab, Bitches wanna be me, but it can't be a boss. I'm a side Steph done. 5-4-1, and I'm back. They liking my pictures on IG, I know that these bitches don't like me. Are you with this stuff? Well, I might be done. Shooting movies like I'm Spike Lee. Pussy
shit.
Clean, pussy ever get wet. Wine in a dance, pon the edge, pon the bed. Never see a man wet, run left me yet. In a hurting me, I was the girlfriend. OMG, LOL. In my tight beer, fucker, can't spell. And tell me saying body black butt.
What did she say? Something white like I missed it. Went over my head. Sorry, guys.
LOL. In my tight beer, fuck with time, can't spell. And tell me saying body black butt. And face come out white like
my carpet.
Every hit list, I need the freaking nigga.
Come white, like,
now I'm like biscuit. I be getting figures and it's looking like digits. Platinum, tell a baby girl, got a big hit. I got a big hit. Yeah, you got diamonds, but they ain't dancing like this. Puppy fee, I send up in a pussy till it lick. If a bitch ever say I'm shit, I bet her pussy shit. Bitches wanna act like they can't see me, but they see the chips. But let me sit back and rip this quick. I ain't on about no hair when I click the clip. I be all up in the front like a front lace wig. And if you bitches want war, I'ma find the kid.
Get money, fuck bitches, get money. Oh shit, how did I know? Cause this is like the other song, it goes like this too. Is this the Nas and the Bravehearts beat? I think this is the Nas and Bravehearts beat.
Fuck all these niggas too, bitch, I'm getting money,
Getting money. So this album cover
Yeah.
What does that say? It says secure.
Secure.
Secure. She's trying to make herself look like, from what I can see, an old school rapper from the USA by the names of Lil Kim. Am I right or am I wrong? That's what it looked like, right? She looked like Lil Kim. Mm-hmm. Old school rappers, Lil Kim, Foxy Brown, you know, I used to listen to back in the day. Now they got Nicki Minaj. I don't even bother.
Cardi B.
Yeah, I'm not really like into that too much, but this song, she went in, she went hard. This is, I like, the beat is so catchy though, you know what I mean? I think anybody could flow on that beat and it would sound good.
Mm.
But she does have a good voice and stuff like that too, right? I think she went pretty hard.
Mm-hmm.
I like the whole, like, in the street and like even people passing by and they're like joining in and like, you know, and it's getting lit, like they're dancing and, you know, just having a good time, you know what I mean? And like, and at the end of the day, like, that's what it's all about, right?
Mm-hmm.
And she's interacting with her fans, you know what I mean? And I like that, you know, and she's not like just hiding behind security and ignoring the people that made her who she is, pretty much, because they're the people who are like watching her videos or buying her album, you know what I mean?
So many girls going to like a queen.
Like diva mode.
Yeah.
Like a diva. But anyways, that's enough ranting today. So we're going to get into another one right after this. So just stay tuned.